thanks to you all for coming. It really does mean an awful lot to me and my wife.
Hooray!
Cheese!
That you're here to celebrate with us. We'd also like to give a special note of appreciation to Matt, sat over there.
Oh, I'm videoing as well.
All the way from Texas. He landed yesterday morning and is on the flight back home.
Thank you.
That's
why you're videoing.
As it's a special occasion, I did do a little bit of research and found a bit of advice on what I should do with my speech, really. And they said, make sure you've got a good beginning, a good ending, make sure they're quite close together. So, firstly, I'd like to thank Paul and Kat. From the first day I met you, you really made me feel like a part of the family, for which I can't thank you enough. You've also made me more tea on Sunday dinners than I thought possible. I'd also like to thank you for raising such a beautiful, kind, and caring daughter. It doesn't take long in your company to realise where she gets to from. And while we're on the subject of fantastic children, I'd like to say thank you to my parents. Charming, handsome, athletic, intelligent, and modest son.
Where's your brother?
I have no idea where I get those qualities from. In all seriousness, thank you for everything you've done for me. You've always been there for me, and I guess I'll be able to feel a little laugh out, so thank you. And thank you to all four of you for helping make this day happen. You've all done so much to make today what it is, and it was really good in the finished garden. So, my first toast to the parents. I'd now like to say a few words about the bridesmaids. I'm sure everyone will agree on the table. Fantastic today. You all did a wonderful job of organising the hen do, helping with planning,